Pieces of history that shed light on Princess Diana's private life are going up for sale. Letters she wrote to her family's former housekeeper, Violet Collison, will be put up for auction tomorrow in the UK. They detail numerous things, including wedding preparations and details of Princess Harry and William's childhood. Collison was very close to Diana and had been by her side since her birth.